Hello and welcome back.
Welcome to this lesson on lines, scales, and labels with ggplot2.
You now know how to select your variables, how to filter your data entries.
In this lesson, you will be learning how to pivot data.
R is the programming language you're going to use to write code.
These three components, data, aesthetics, and geometries.
Superior or equal to 25.
It's easy to infer the mean and standard deviation for each country.